I should have whatever you need. And maybe a few things you didn't know you needed.
All right, Mads. What are we doing?
Now, don't let your head get as big as Skell's, but looks like you were right. Something this big Sentinel must have been planning before your arrival.
I'll try to stay humble.
All right, enough kumbaya crap. We're as good as worm food if we don't figure out how to stop this damn virus.
Might be able to help there.
What are you thinking?
I can download a batch of data off their servers. Any luck and we'll find a way out of this.
That's good. But be prepared. They'll know you're in the system, and they'll make sure you never finish.
Let them try.
Probably go through that building there. Sure.
Thank you. tell me where Bloom is.
Please, there's no need for this. You don't have to hurt me. I don't even know the woman.
Where the hell did that come from?
This is a good idea. I got you.
Nothing happening here. I'll keep looking.
Your R&D center's pretty broke down from that bomb.
Shit in the pits black. All part of the job.
Looks up.
Engage with hostile. At risk of containment breach.
Copy that. Security breach. Protect all the dangerous shit we got in here.
I'm moving! Move it! Cover me, I'm moving!
Emmett.
No! Stop! Don't come in. You'll only infect yourself.
Infect myself? With what?
Injected. Injected with something. It's eating me alive. Disease. They made a disease and gave it to us.
Us.
Kyle.
Listen. Did they let him go, or did he escape?
They let him go. You have to stop him. Don't let him get back to Erewhon. He'll get everyone sick. Stop him. Please.
Emmett. He's already there. Now there has to be something we can do.
I'm already dead. You have to tell us, stop them. Tell them. Tell Layla. Tell Layla.
Shit. I have to call Erewhon.
Oh, please, just stop.
Nomad to Air One. Come in. Over.
Nomad, this is Air One. Go ahead, over.
Kyle didn't escape. Coleman let him go. He's been infected with something. She knew he'd go running back to Air One.
Mother of God, he's a damn Trojan horse.
Shulls, get him into quarantine. Now.
Who would do something like this?
Mads, isolate him as quickly as possible.
Yeah, we will. Find us a way out of this.
I'll find out everything I can.
I'm busy.
Cover.
Shit, I lost visual. Don't let them escape.
What the shit?
Moving!
Thank you. better not screw up what we've got going on here.
You got any intel on Chikungunya?
Civilians are lining up in droves.
Schultz, what's the word?
Well, Kyle's been quarantined. Problem is, we don't know who else has contracted it.
I got intel on the virus. You got anywhere I could play this?
I just live in a cave. I ain't a caveman. Here.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Keep recording. I want the progression documented.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this about? I'm quite busy.
Inject these subjects with the current build of the disease.
What? These are humans.
I'm aware of that.
Absolutely not. What you're proposing is
Doctor, please proceed.
Kill me if you must. I'd rather go to my grave.
If I kill you, there'd be no one to work on the cure. Is that what you want?
You'll burn in hell for this.
Maybe. But I'll get my job done first.
Where am I?
You're going to feel a slight pinch.
Was that so hard? Now the other one.
They're trying to exterminate us without even firing a shot.
We can stop this.
We can stop this? Last time I checked, we didn't have a resident geneticist.
We don't. But Coleman does.
We need that doctor.
We do. Have your scouts keep an ear to ground. They hear anything about Ballard, they let us know.
And until we do, I'm gonna check everyone for symptoms. We're gonna get that field hospital up and running, and maybe, God willing, we can contain this thing. Or at least buy ourselves a little bit of time.
We'll need all we can get.